1, 2, 3, 4.
From South Africa. Today, I deliberately dressed up in one of my favorite outfits to attend a cultural festival held here in the city. My Chinese friends told me that my new Chinese style is perfect for today's theme, and I think I just found the perfect match for this look. Look how these traditional patterns complement my new Chinese style. These are Foshan paper cuttings, a craft skill that has been passed down for hundreds of years.
Oh, yeah!
I think it's just the technique is a little bit difficult, and I messed up a little bit. Another piece of art with 100 years worth of history is the Foshan colored lantern. It's entirely handmade with impeccable details. Such exquisite art makes me want to collect one or two. Wow, this is awesome. Young people take the handcraft skills that have been passed down through generations and combine it with their design concepts. I'm beginning to understand what my friend meant with new Chinese style. Wait, over there they have the most beautiful opera costumes and headpieces. As a fashion enthusiast, I can't miss those. Ooh, it's so soft.
Yan, yan, sam fun siu.
Yum, yum, some foods
you want to
see. So, oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
100分, 满分. I've got so many teachers here. In the Lingnan region, the lion dance brings good luck and happiness. Everyone is eager to touch the lion to bring blessings into their lives. I want to touch it too.
This is truly awe-inspiring. The lion's movements are so powerful and agile, combined with the thunderous drumming.
Today felt like a wonderful dream where history and reality just intertwine. Whether it's the enchanting Lingnan culture or its warm, hospitable and inclusive people, they made me fall in love with this place repeatedly. This unforgettable and magical night journey is coming to an end, but our story in Foshan is just beginning. As Foshan embraces internationalization with an even more open attitude, and if you like cultural experiences such as these, then we encourage you and welcome you to visit Foshan. Thank you for sharing in this journey with me. With love from Foshan, see you next time.